If you want to lose weight, fast running is one of the best ways to do it, as running burns more calories than any other form of cardio exercise. If you have some extra pounds that you want to shed, here are 10 tips to help get you started. 1. Get a great pair of running shoes. You need to support your feet well. Running shoes should be comfortable and cushion your feet. They can help keep your feet firm while you're doing your exercise. 2. See a doctor first before you start your running regimen or any exercise program. This is important if you are overweight or have any underlying health issue. 3. Begin by stretching before you run. It is important to completely stretch the leg and calf muscles. That way you will increase your flexibility and it keeps you from incurring muscle injuries or strains. 4. Start slowly and regularly. Combining running and walking in the first few days are always sensible. You should start off slowly and increase your progress as much as possible without causing injury to yourself. 5. Set goals. It is important that you set some goals in the beginning of how much weight you would like to lose. After all, that is nearly impossible to lose weight if you do not know how much you'd like to lose. 6. Increase the amount of time we spend running each week at 5 to 10 minutes more of running each week to increase the amount of calories burned. Once you begin to feel comfortable in your running exercise, you can start to speed up and run long distances. 7. Rest at least one day per week. 7. Let's get your muscles a day to rest and your body a day to recharge. 8. Drink plenty of water. Make sure to drink at least 8 cups of water every day. Drinking water can clean your body from waste and toxins. It speeds up your metabolism so you will burn fats faster, and it will increase energy levels as well. 9. Have a healthy, balanced diet. You need carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and fiber in your diet. This will increase your energy level and will help you burn fat fast. 10. Get enough sleep. Getting enough sleep is important for your weight loss program as well. Getting more sleep will balance your body's hormones and will prevent weight gain. And if you have any questions about weight loss, you can post them in the comments section. Click the link in the description below for more details. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends.